get the feeling. I know you know Urdu more than what I know. Like I said, even if you do not understand, you understand the feelings that are conveyed. It's been not an event, I would call it. It's an expression of love and affection towards the children of Amri by a noble family. Before we move in, a grand lady who established the family home is the great-granddaughter of Asal Ali Afandi. Unfortunately, she lost her mother. Let's all keep a silence for 30 seconds and pray in our heart for the departed soul, for the affection and the feeling.